She's not playing any games tonight. Makes the cover.
She does it again.
Yeah, she's incredible. Shockwave sent down the spine.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Man, somebody's going to be sore in the morning. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
She's back out on the apron.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. Nobody comes back from this. And this has got to be it.
They got him, too.
And there's the count. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. No, not again.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Things are not looking very good right now. Going to have to find a way to regroup. I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Great move. Oh, gosh.
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
What do we got here? Wow, what a sequence. Uh-oh. What a series. Nobody's backing down here.
And there's the tag. Well, she wants this win bad.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Another slam here.
Man, how many more can they take when you're beat up? The last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
This match has been awesome.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of it.
She appears to be in complete control of this one. Looking to go skyborne.
Look at this head tap.
Incredible. We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, this may very well end it.
Oh, Bell, huge moves.
He knocked the bell out of him with that one.
Wow, look at that power. What makes it even more impressive is that it's all in one motion.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Oh, no. Not again.
Please, not again.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
And the ref starts to count. just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening. And here's the tag. What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
That just changed the entire mood in this building.
No kidding. Things went from bad to worse.
I think it's gut check time now.
It's matches like this one that make Divas matches can't miss television. And there's the tag. Huge move.
He knocked the bell out of him with that one.
1, 2.
And there's the count.
This match is living proof that the Divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile. We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, out of nowhere!
If she takes more punishment like that, I'm not sure if her arm is going to be able to move at all.
I may have to go and give her a massage. Here we go. This could be it.
Twist of fate.
Man, that's one of my all-time favorite moves.
One.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
With authority. Lay on a small the back.
Incredible. It's amazing what happens when a competitor channels all their ability in one move. You get high-octane offense like that.
What a matchup. This one continues to go back and forth.
And there's the tag.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
No, wait, nice reversal.
When you reach this level of aggression, there's no going back, King.
Oh, there's no stopping this guy. Now with complete control.
Going for it all here.
Oh, lights out.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be...
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. Kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Man, what a move. Unbelievable power.
I love a classic body slam. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Apparently your current offense is based on the concept of repetition.
Yeah, you're right about that. But I like watching anything she does over and over.
Wow, look at that power. What makes it even more impressive is that it's all in one motion.
One, two.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that. Today, too fast.
She looks unbeatable tonight. Like I said, those moves don't win the match in one go, but they add up. And boy, have they added up in this one.
Oh, whoa, a Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh my gosh!
We're looking at...
And this has got to be it.
Yeah, maybe. We're about to find out how much pain that shoulder can take.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
What an impact. That was thunderous. Talk about feeling something through the entire arena.
Talk about dominating the action.
This match has taken so much out of her.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Okay, now she's just showing off. I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
The tag is made. She finally steps out.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Submission locked in. And this might be it.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah. I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
The referee getting involved now.
The WWE Universe in that match. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Here are your winners, Chris, Stafford, and Lisa.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.